cutting down the cost on the production is every farmer's dream. Be it crop productions, animal production, a farmer is always happy when the production cost is kept low. Last time, I shared with you how to do a low-cost poultry, which is the one behind me. I also showed you how to put the automated drinking system, which is also behind my back. But this time around, I am going to share with you how to reduce the cost of production on the poultry farm. You are with me, the Mad Farmer from Chimangari District, deep down in the village of Eastern Province. Come with me as I share with you more about the magic plant. Come with me. Don't worry about this. This is actually the power security. We're trying to put some power security here. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You can come closer. Okay, so the situation here, as you can see, my birds are actually drinking the magic plant. Because last night they were actually coughing. So today I thought of giving them the magic plant. I haven't used the automated, I've just used the ordinary drinkers. Because once they are done with this, I'm going to resort back to my automated drinking system. Okay, what am I holding in my hands? I'm holding the magic plant. It's called Trifonia. I think that's the right pronunciation, Trifonia. Most people, the common name, we call it Lula Lula. It's usually used for making my fences around. You've seen my fence, like a panga panga, my fence. They usually use the same Trifonia. Okay, how this plant works is, what you do is, you get the plant, you actually remove the leaves, you actually squeeze it. After squeezing, you put it in water. So like this plant can give you up to 5 to 10 liters of water. Okay, so what you do is, if your chickens, they're giving you brown droppings, red droppings, you can give them this. If your chickens are coughing or yalina chinfine or any other disease, you can give them this, because this is a very powerful antibiotic which will cure any disease in as far as chickens are concerned. It brings down the cost. How much is amprolium? Amprolium is something like 85 kwacha. Okay, and how much is transport? Okay, like from here, I need to go to Chipata, which is 25 kwacha going, 25 kwacha coming, plus 85 kwacha. How much would I have saved? Okay, I would have saved almost 150, which is fair enough for chickens. I've saved 3 chickens. So now what we do is, after a situation is done like this, what you do is, you give them in the morning, and then you allow the same litter to be maintained up to the following day, so that all the ready droppings remain on the current litter. Then early in the morning, you remove all the litter and then you put the new beddings. Okay, this antibiotic is a very effective one that it can cure within 2 to 4 hours. It's very effective. Who would want to bring the cost down? I'm here to share with you, and I'll continue to share with you what I know. Remember, I'm just using the experience I've acquired along my journey in the farming system. From me and my cameraman, thank you so much. If you love this video, remember to share it, and feel free to send me a WhatsApp, a text message on 0977 851196, 0977 851196. Then let's get talking. I am your main man, the Mad Farmer.